Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you my new PC airflow system. So as many of you guys know, I do have an air filter which I use to clean the dust out of the room and keep things a bit cleaner than without an air filter. But I've actually connected this to my PC so that my PC can have completely clean 99.97% dust-free air, and that keeps it very clean on the inside, as you guys can see here. You can see there's pretty much no dust on the components inside, so that makes it look better, helps me not have to clean it regularly, and also sort of prolongs the life of the components a bit more. So this is a Blueair 203. I think I've made a video about this before, but basically it's just an air filter, takes air from over there, shoots it out the top, and has HEPA filtration, which is 99.93% pure air, or maybe it's 99.97, I can't remember. But yeah, it has three settings over here: low, medium, and high. And I usually leave that on low so that it's like constantly cleaning the air, but it makes very little noise. And over here I have three tubes connected to the output. So these tubes are just regular flexible white air ducts. This one is a 3-inch, and I also have another 4-inch one going to the back of the PC, but they're flexible. Just air tubes, and I actually connected the two smaller ones, the two 3-inch ones, to a piece of cardboard. So this is a lid of a box, and sort of cut in half. It's pretty thin, but I cut two holes here, one for each air tube, and then put this on the side of my PC, because my PC takes pretty much all the air in from the bottom. So this goes like this, and then it's got a gap that it will use to take the air through. And that is what this thing is over here, this piece of cardboard, and then the two tubes going into it. So around the edges of the PC, this is just some flexible, I think, draft stopper for doors or something. But I got this from a hardware store and stuck two pieces together so that there's no sticky side, and it is a perfect width to fit under the PC, so that blocks all the airflow from all three sides, front, back, and the right side, except for the air intake. So that means that all the air that's coming through those two tubes gets sent under the PC and either through the power supply and out the back over here, or up through the front panel, through the two fans over here, and any excess air comes out the top. Now the problem, I had something similar set up before, but the problem was that I was trying to make the air go through a very small hole over here, about this big, and that wasn't providing enough airflow for these two 140mm fans. And that means that the fans were still pulling air in through the top. But now, with this new system, with two tubes and the air coming through the bottom, it's actually coming through a slot this big, so a lot bigger than before, because it's that long instead of that long. And that means that we have enough airflow going through the front that the fans can take all the air they need, and there's still air coming out the top. So that means that all the air that's getting pulled into the PC is filtered. So this tubing over here is not the most elegant solution. Right now I just have it masking taped onto the exhaust of the filter, and it doesn't look too great, but since it's behind my PC you can't really see it that well. Also this is just taped on. I might find some better ways to do it, but on the front, which is what matters, these pieces of foam actually look very clean, and you can barely even tell that they're there. Because usually the PC just has, it's just got a few feet under there, tiny feet, and that makes it look like it's kind of floating. But this is black and it's very difficult to see, so if you step back you don't really notice it there. So I think it looks very good. Now on minimum setting we have enough airflow coming through the PC that all the air is filtered. That fan over there at the back is the exhaust, but over here underneath the graphics card is where that 4-inch tube comes in. This tube right here. And that provides airflow through those vents over there. So we have positive airflow inside the case, and instead of dust getting sucked in through those vents, we have fresh air getting pushed in, and then the exhaust comes out through these holes over here or through that fan. So very clean air. That also keeps the graphics card a bit cooler since it's got fresh air coming through from the back. And yeah, so also you can notice I have my new Vengeance Pro RAM in there, 32 gigs of it. That's just a small upgrade, and I actually can't use all 32 gigabytes since I'm still using Windows 7 Home Premium, which is virtually limited to 16. But when I upgrade to Windows 10, then I'll be able to use it. So that's just a side upgrade I thought I would mention. But yeah, this is the filter. If you have any questions of how I set this up, I think I covered pretty much everything. You can just leave it in the comments. And yeah, so we've got fresh filtered air going into the PC. So that's going to be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. And if you have an air filter like this, I do suggest that you hook it up to your computer because it will keep it very, very clean. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.